Texas with their 2019 home opener taking on the Roadrunners of UTSA, but a sloppy first quarter led to a 15-6 UTSA run, and the Roadrunners actually led the Longhorns 15-10 after the first. But Texas started to take control in the second quarter, especially thanks to Charlie Collier, who was their leading scorer in this one.
She was also the leading rebounder, just a terrific job on the offensive boards, especially in the first half. She had 6 offensive boards and really did a nice job of cleaning up on some not very good shooting. The other thing that happened, Joyner Holmes, who didn't start today, got into the game, got herself going, and she's just very strong getting to the hoop. Really nobody out there that can play at the level that Joyner Holmes can when she gets going. Love seeing her in the transition game, is the best passer really on the team and finds open teammates.
Also had her 15th career double-double. Collier finding Joyner down low, 17 points and 10 rebounds to go with her 5 assists. And there is Collier. What a night for the sophomore. Career high 28 points to go with a career high 12 rebounds. Texas would pull away in the third, and then on to the fourth we go. Izzy Palmer finding Charlie. She could not be stopped in this one, as Texas would indeed pick up win number 1 on the season. Collier did most of her damage down low, but at the end of this one, the waning moments, after Joyner Holmes bucket underneath and 1, Charlie deserved this one. Out by the 3-point line, gets it to go. That kind of a night for Charlie. Texas takes down the Roadrunners 84-53 in Austin.